Are you still practicing the following workflow? You define one bar shape per layer and then endlessly copy and modify the remainder of the bars?
Everything's a copy of a copy of a copy.
By now you're probably thinking there has to be a better way of doing it. There is, and we are going to demonstrate it right now. We can find our split bars option under the modify mark and then split bars. We have now a choice of using one of the three available options for defining either the overlap mode, split bar mode, or joint bar mode. We're gonna go with the opening mode for now. We're gonna click here the middle line and leave the offset of 5 centimeters. And as an input mode, use the polyline. One needs to click on a placement and then just needs to define the contour of a point around the contour that we want to trim. When finished, and pressing escape, we can see that the bars have been trimmed. The same is possible for the opening inside. We are first clicking on the placement and then again defining the points of an opening. When done by pressing escape, we can again see that the opening has been cut. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.